Ever wondered what the connection between breastfeeding and breast cancer risk might be? It's a question that has intrigued medical professionals and researchers alike. The existing knowledge suggests that breastfeeding reduces women's risk of breast cancer, with the theory that exclusive breastfeeding, due to its stronger hormonal effect, might offer an even greater risk reduction. Yet, no meta-analysis has examined breast cancer risk by breastfeeding mode until now. So let's delve into the research that investigates this important question. To answer our burning question, a comprehensive meta-analysis was conducted. This process involved a systematic review of studies published between 2005 and 2015. The meta-analysis incorporated 65 studies using fixed or random effects, stratified by breastfeeding mode, menopausal, and parity status. The generalized least squares method was used to estimate the summary dose-response association. This methodical and thorough approach was the cornerstone in uncovering the relationship between breastfeeding and breast cancer risk. Through this rigorous process, some interesting findings came to light. So, what did the research discover? Well, the study found that Paris women who breastfeed exclusively have a lower risk of breast cancer than those who never breastfed. The summary relative risk, or SRR, was 0.72. Furthermore, both premenopausal and postmenopausal women who breastfed in any mode also had a lower SRR. Interestingly, there was no heterogeneity or publication bias found, and only weak evidence of a difference between exclusive and any breastfeeding mode. These results paint quite an intriguing picture. What do these findings mean for women's health? The results are clear. Exclusive breastfeeding significantly reduces the risk of breast cancer in Paris women. This isn't just a minor decrease, it's a notable reduction that can make a significant impact on a woman's health and longevity. This conclusion underscores the importance of breastfeeding, not just for the infant's health, but for the mother's as well. Indeed, the link between breastfeeding and breast cancer risk is a vital piece of knowledge in our understanding of women's health.